Good morning, Secretary of State. So good to see you again. So good to see you again. Very pleased to meet you, sir.
Yes, you can. Good to see you.
Very good. Good to see you. Fine, thanks. Thanks for that. Thanks for having me. Thank you.
Really have to small talk for a few minutes. I've been on here 3 weeks and rest up on your dick. I had to
people outside there.
I know, I was meaning, I thought I saw rain falling.
Oh, there is rain.
Oh, yeah.
I just have John, there's a little bit of drizzle out here, very
light. This way, please.
Come in time.
Wednesday, I'm going to have to get
your attention to
the president. It's a good opening. Thank you. Good, so thanks very much, Mr. President.
So it's raining in California this weekend.
I'm going to be just in the first class and the middle first council.
This way, please.
Jesus, been up in Boston University with John Silver. And where else before now?
And that was New York.
New York. That was San Francisco, the Commonwealth of Lebanon. And your parents as well.
It's a great state. It's a great court.
John, are you going to fire any of these people?
Johnny, get down. Johnny. Get Johnny down.
Mr. President, some of your supporters are saying you ought to admit you made a mistake in arms sales to Iran, so you can put that matter behind you.
I'm not going to lie about that. I didn't make a mistake.
And any staff changes at all at the White House or the State Department?
Now you're all getting into another subject. We're here to meet with someone who has a very real problem and see if we can be of help in the South African situation.
Well, are you happy with your staff? Huh? Are you happy with your staff?
How do you like the reporting on and they're backstabbing each other?
Ellen, I think you'd be happier if I said I'm going to stop answering questions with that one.
No, I wouldn't.
Yes, because you wouldn't like my answer.
You have a 2 o'clock meeting this afternoon. Are you planning any changes in Iran policy?
We're reviewing the whole Middle East situation.
But you're not denying, sir, that there will be any changes in your staff.
I'm not commenting either way. I just told you what I feel.
Lights, please. Thank you.
This way, please. Thank you. This way, please. Thank you. This way, please. Thank you.
Happy Thanksgiving.
This way, please. This way, please. Thank you. Let's go. This way, please.
A long moment lasts. That is our saying.